today, and I got a couple of cows I need to put some tags in. Cousin Preston's over. He's the owner of these five animals. So we're gonna put them through. See if we don't get kicked. Is that how that works? Calves are always the greatest thing to move because they have no idea where they're going or what they're doing. Come on. Let me grab that door. Come on. Get in there. Get in there, calf. Get in there.
You tag him ish?
No. I call that little chuck.
It's up there on that end. Bands are over here. I can't. I got my hands full. I think the bands are in there.
In here?
Mm-hmm.
Calf's got to be banded. castrate them with a knife. I like doing this because it's more humane. Plus, I just can't bring myself to slicing it open. Circulation in about 30 days, his scrotum will fall off. Everything will heal up inside. Part of the shot I gave him today was an antibiotic. So, if infection does start, thinks he busted loose. All that power and strength got him right on out. Come on, Kev. Hey, I guess we'll just lock them down. Down there. They shouldn't come back, I wouldn't think. We get them calves in the cows in the chute. All right, we got two calves. We just need to get new identities, so they're going to get a new tag. Shut on it. Come on.